certainly a top five jobs in the country, maybe a little better than that. I like SC, I think Texas is a great place, but Ohio State is the ultimate. And that got me a little bit closer home. I want to get back in part of the country that I live in. And they can't run me out of Columbus. I still live in Columbus. I live in the same house that I lived in when I was coaching. My daughter lives next door. My son, John, who's a Woodsman guy, lives about a mile away. I got four grandkids, and I love it. Go to practice, go to all the home games.